Okay. Because that's what I was doing. All right. Just trying to show what I'm going to end up putting on Etsy. Oh, my God. These are finished. I don't know if you could see it very well because the sun, but, oh yeah, let me go up here, all the way up here, oh my gosh, starting here. I love this one. I almost was going to throw it away, but I fell in love with it. Let's see, go back here. And this one here, that is Noah's favorite. He says it reminds him of Mardi Gras. Much, so I'm gonna do it maybe you can see it, but this one is my favorite. Okay. Alright guys, I hope you saw some of those paintings because it was hard to show with the sun out and I had them all outside. And that was difficult because that sun is really bright. And I'm happy for that. Believe me, I'm happy for that. So anyway, I'll pick that up after. I just wanted to show some of the ones. I got to put them all on Etsy in the next day or two. But, oh gosh, I'm out of breath. Well, when am I not out of breath, really? I've got an appointment Wednesday for a CT scan regarding my, well, I was told like 10 years ago I had an aneurysm in the bottom of my stomach here somewhere. I don't know where. But at the time, they made so many mistakes in telling me what I had or I didn't have. And so I didn't pay no attention to them. None at all. I mean, they said I had onset diabetes, and I was told by quite a few other doctors I did not. My thyroids, my cholesterol, I mean, my heart, they just exploded everything. And I said, the heck with y'all. You know, I mean, you prescribed pills for me, and when I took them, I get this call saying, oh, don't take it because if you do, you're going to die. I already took it, you know? So I didn't pay no attention to what they had to say anymore. But I was telling my doctor this time. And so he wants to do a CT scan and see if there is an aneurysm there. If there is, how large or how small or whatever. So I'm going to do that Wednesday afternoon. I have an appointment for that. So I'll let y'all know what's going on. Anyway, oh my God, I was out there in the wind and it's, my hair's just, yeah. Oh well, I don't worry. I'm home. Nobody's going to see me. When I go out, I look different. But if I'm home, the heck with it, you know? I'm not going to worry about it. But, guys, I just wanted to show you some of the paintings I've finished. I got more to go, but I'm not finished with them. So I'm going to let y'all go. I'm going to take the rest of the day off and just chill out. And tomorrow I'll start putting things in Etsy. So until then, my friends, peace, hugs. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. I love you all.